Breakthrough Minecraft General AI agent does over 3,000 tasks. The artificial intelligence research team behind the work states that GPT-3 from OpenAI is powerful but blind. They believe the future of foundation models will be embodied artificial intelligence agents that proactively take actions, endlessly explore the world, and continuously self-improve. In their NeurIPS paper, MineDojo, Building Open-Ended Embodied Agents with Internet-Scale Knowledge, they provide a blueprint for this future and what it will take. The artificial intelligence researchers believe three main ingredients are required for generalist AI agents to emerge. The first ingredient is an open-ended environment that allows an unlimited variety of tasks and goals to be carried out. An example of this would be planet Earth, as it is rich enough to forge an ever-expanding chain of life forms with different behaviors. The second ingredient is a large-scale knowledge base that teaches an artificial intelligence agent not just how to do things, but also what are useful things to do. GPT-3 from OpenAI learns from web text alone, but the team behind the MineDojo AI agent wanted to use much richer data, like video walkthroughs, multimedia tutorials, and free-form Wikipedia information. The third ingredient is an agent architecture flexible enough to try any task in open-ended environments and scalable enough to convert large-scale multimodal knowledge sources into actionable insights as something like an embodied GPT-3. These ideas landed the team in Minecraft, saying the infinite voxel world is in a league of its own and never ceases to amaze. Unlike other games, Minecraft defines no particular score to maximize and no fixed storyline to follow, making it well-suited as a truly open-ended AI playground. The research team introduces MineDojo, which is a new open framework to help the community develop generally capable artificial intelligence agents. MineDojo features a simulator suite based on Minecraft, a massive internet database, including YouTube, Wiki, and Reddit, and a simple but promising foundation model recipe for AI agents. MineDojo Simulator unlocks the full potential of Minecraft for AI research and supports versatile observations like RGB, voxel, LiDAR, and GPS, as well as flexible actions like movement, crafting, inventory ops, and more. Terrains, weathers, and lighting are all highly customizable. MineDojo has over 3,000 tasks, making it one of the largest agent benchmarks ever created. The tasks range from being clearly defined like shear sheep to obtain wool, to more open-ended, creative tasks like play fireball with a ghast and build a two-story house with a swimming pool. Minecraft has an enormous online presence where over 140 million players produce a treasure trove of knowledge every day, crystallized into video streams, wiki pages, and forum threads. The researchers scrape from this collective wisdom and creativity to make the data accessible to everyone. The first part of their database is YouTube, where they collected over 300,000 hours of narrated gameplay videos with over 2 billion transcribed words. Time-aligned transcripts enabled an artificial intelligence to ground free-form natural language in video pixels and learn about diverse activities without the need for human labeling. The second part is Minecraft Wiki, which covers almost every aspect of game mechanics and provides unstructured knowledge in multimodal tables, recipes, illustrations, and step-by-step tutorials. The researchers aggregated about 7,000 pages that interleave text, images, tables, and diagrams. The third is Reddit, where they gathered 340,000 posts and 6.6 million comments in R Minecraft. People ask questions, showcase cool builds, and discuss general tips and tricks. Large language models can be fine-tuned on their Reddit corpus to internalize Minecraft-specific concepts and acquire new strategies. Finally, the researchers propose a conceptually simple method to learn a Minecraft-playing agent from in-the-wild YouTube videos. It is far from solving the game, but shows a baby step towards the team's vision of an embodied GPT-3 that takes the right actions given any language prompts. Since the YouTube dataset has time-aligned narration, they were able to train a video language contrastive model called MindClip, which intuitively learns to associate a video with a text that describes the video activity and then computes a correlation score between 0 and 1. To use MindClip for training, the agent takes a text prompt and interacts with the Minecraft sim to generate a video, which can be fed to MindClip to compute its correlation with the prompt. The higher the correlation, the more the agent's behavior is on the right track. They essentially repurposed MindClip to be a foundation reward AI model, which provides a dense reward signal for any task described in open vocabulary English and can be plugged into any reinforcement learning artificial intelligence algorithm. They have chosen to open source everything, including the simulation suite, database, algorithm code, pre-trained models, and even annotation tools. Next, the artificial intelligence research team hopes it will continue to improve with the help of the community. DeepMind builds interactive video game artificial intelligence. Google DeepMind AI presents a framework for developing artificial intelligence agents that can follow instructions from humans and operate in unstructured environments. Google DeepMind AI has demonstrated the first steps in creating video game AIs that can comprehend fuzzy human concepts to begin interacting with people on their own terms. Although it is still in its early stages, this paradigm develops agents that can talk, listen, ask questions, navigate, search for, and retrieve information, manipulate things, and carry out numerous other tasks in real time. In the video game world, interactions between players are where the framework starts. DeepMind provided agents with a wide-ranging yet unpolished range of behaviors through imitation learning. It is essential to have this behavior prior in order to allow humans to judge the interactions. Better agents are created with further human evaluation of the agent's behavior, and the optimization of these evaluations happens through reinforcement learning. Instead of increasing a game score, DeepMind AI had people create assignments for the AI to judge its progress and improvement. Through this method, this paradigm from DeepMind enhances agent behavior through open-ended and grounded human contact. DeepMind used three steps to construct the AI agents. They began by teaching the agents to mimic the fundamentals of straightforward human interactions, such as when one person asks another person to perform something or provides an answer. This stage, according to DeepMind, entails developing a behavioral prior that enables agents to frequently engage in meaningful interactions with people. Without this imitation phase, agents just move and speak arbitrarily, which makes it nearly impossible to meaningfully connect. The researchers used the reward model to optimize agents after training it on human preferences. The agents were put into the simulator and given instructions to respond to questions and follow rules. The trained reward model assessed the agents' actions and speech as they occurred in the environment, then utilized a reinforcement learning algorithm to maximize their performance. First, they reused the tasks and questions from the human dataset to get even more task guidelines and questions. Then, two agents engage with one another, with the blue agent mimicking humans by setting tasks and offering questions, and the yellow agent obeying instructions and responding to the questions. DeepMind is hopeful that one day, using the architecture, gaming artificial intelligence will be able to naturally respond to humans rather than relying solely on pre-written behavioral patterns. They noted that building everyday digital and robotic helpers for human interaction with might also be possible using the architecture.